Assalamu alaikum. Today, Muslims in Canada and around the world will mark the beginning of Ramadan. Over the coming month, people will gather in mosques and homes to pray, fast during the daytime, and in the evening, break their fast and enjoy iftars together. Families and friends will reflect on the values at the heart of Ramadan, like compassion, gratitude, and generosity. Ramadan reminds all of us that we can do more to put those values into practice, appreciate our many blessings, and put the needs of others before our own. Here in Canada, it's also a chance to celebrate our country's Muslim communities and the important contributions Muslim Canadians make every day. On behalf of our family, Sophie and I wish all those celebrating a blessed and peaceful Ramadan. Ramadan Mubarak.